Hi everyone. This tutorial explains how to install the Phenix extension for ChimeraX. This extension allows you to run certain Phenix tools via the ChimeraX Molecular Viewer. First, install a daily build of ChimeraX. You can download the build from the website. The address is in the video description below, and follow the installation instructions for your operating system. You also need a recent nightly build of Phenix. The address is also given in the video description. Finally, you'll need the Phenix UI bundle. You can download it from the ChimeraX Toolchat website, or you can install it directly from the graphical user interface. Here's how to install the bundle with the GUI. Go to the Tools menu and then select More Tools. In the new window, click on All Bundles and scroll down to find the Phenix UI. Click Install and confirm in the prompt. Now that you have all programs installed, you need to link the Phenix installation to ChimeraX. If Phenix is installed to its default location, ChimeraX will normally find it. Otherwise, type Phenix location followed by the path to your Phenix installation. Note that you can also drag and drop the Phenix top directory onto the command line instead of having to type out its path. You can see the syntax of the supported Phenix commands with usage Phenix. To run a Phenix tool via the GUI, go to Tools and then choose Phenix in the dropdown. Here's a quick preview of running the water placement tool Phenix DAOs. In the Phenix dropdown, choose Water Placement. Choose the model to which water molecules should be added and the corresponding map. Input the map resolution and hit OK. The computation typically takes 1 or several minutes, depending on the size of the model. In the result window, you can see a table that lists the number of hydrogen bonds and the map density value for each water molecule added by Phenix DAOs. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, contact us at help@phoenix-online.org or tutorials@phoenix-online.org.